120B or AIM-9.
Thinking about for the just for the Harrier, tweaking my flare program to do two really fast, because one goes upright and then the other goes up left.
Okay.
So I think I want to just like maybe it'll be good to like pop two flares in short succession, and then they'll go right left.
Maybe.
It's just a thought.
Right, game mission is up. You can connect.
This is in Dogfight.
It's in it's a TE. It's,
Ah, my bad.
yeah, the Harrier is not in a dogfight module.
Ah, that's right. I remember.
But yeah, I see a lot of the Harrier. We're not going to do a lot of GBUs because you're going to have to carry the TGP on one pylon,
Yeah,
and
that's right.
once you can carry three bombs. And odds are, depending on the flight, you might have to carry tanks. So if you carry, I don't, you might be able to carry one tank, the targeting pod, and then two bombs. And you might be able to trim it out. But I haven't played with that yet. But okay, so this flight is, we're taking off from the same air base. We're heading out to the west. There is MiG-21s are inbound. They will be in the air as soon as we load in, so we're gonna kind of just scramble to take off.
I gotta remember the RWR too.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the other issue with the Harrier. Too many RWR. If you're in, if we're doing like the bombing mode, if we're doing CCIP, we're not using radar, you can easily turn that radar MFD to the RWR. I might look at doing on my air-to-air, having the RWR on the right MFD and my radar on the left, and then that way I just
Yeah,
quickly
that was.
switch from nav to air-to-air to see it.
Yeah, that's. I think that would be the best combo.
Okay. All right, let's mute Discord and then we'll hop in. Jump 1-1 uniform check.
Jump 1-2 uniform.
Jump 1-3.
Jump 1-2 victory check.
Jump 1-2, Victor.
Jump 1-3.
Roger, going to 1X, take off, taxi. One in the pit.
Two in the pit.
Three in the pit.
One rolling to active right. I'm going to attempt a vertical takeoff.
Two is having steering issues.
Roger.
position, but plane is really wanting to steer heavy to the right.
Copy. Height one is going to go vertical takeoff. I'm running him up. One is airborne. One is transitioned to forward flight.
Two is transitioned to horizontal.
Left towards steer two. One, fenced in at 074.
Two, fenced in 074.
Three, fenced in 074.
Roger, one is referencing steer four.
Wait, can you transmit? Copy. Two is ahead, slowing to 340.
Contact on radar. It's dropped now. It's about 60 miles out.
Three is crossing over left.
One going air to air, nothing on the RWR. Radar contact, transmitting. Hey, Vinny. Hold on, yeah, I bet. Yeah, I had to travel for business and was out of a suitcase and missed my desktop for a couple weeks. One is turning to engage.
Copy. A3 has multiple targets.
A3
Data.
Flight 1 is taking you far right. Hal, you are cleared for the middle targets.
You copy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I like to watch other people fly as well. I used to stream BMS quite a bit, and I'm trying to get back into the habit of doing it. But I tell you, it's a lot of fun flying with other people, multiplayer. Flight 1 has firing solutions, preparing to fire. 3, 2, 1, firing.
1, Fox 3 medium.
1, Fox 3 medium. 2, 3, weapon free.
3, copy 1, 3, firing.
1, Pitbull. 3, Fox 3 medium.
Fox 3.
I missed.
2. Fox 3. 1. Fox 3 medium. 1. Pitbull.
Pitbull.
Merge with MiG-21. Anyone has eyes on?
Two eyes on MiG-21, engaging.
Roger.
2, Fox 3 medium.
Spike 050.
3, Fox 3 medium.
direction.
Roger, I got a visual.
Two is popping.
Three is low.
Roger, he's down.
Two.
Ray gun.
Watch it. Slammer inbound.
Warning, warning.
Altitude.
Caution.
There'll be hell to pay for this. I shot down on my own guys. Maybe it's not such a good thing to play with other people. That's about right. Well, anyway, that's it for this stream. Thanks, Vinny, for watching. If you like what you see, follow. I'm going to try to stream a couple more times. I think tomorrow we're doing DCS World. And we'll have another DMS flight, I think, Thursday. Yeah, Vinny, the AIM-120 is... you can have what's called a mad dog, where you fire at the enemy and it accidentally tracks onto your teammate. But, alright guys, take it easy. That's it for tonight.